A DMUX or demultiplexer selects and connects its data inputs to one of its outputs. The selection is done using selection inputs. The minimum number of selection inputs is such that we have a unique combination of the values to represent each output. For two outputs, we need only one selection input. We can then make the truth table. We want the data input to be copied at output A when selection input is 0, while we want the data input to be copied at output B when selection input is 1. A faster way to make the truth table is to use the data input variable itself instead of rows with 0 and 1 for the data input. Now we write Boolean expression for each output, and so we get the combination of logic gates to make a DMUX. Now we can design our chip. Our DMUX chip has one data input, one select input and two outputs. We need one NOT chip and two AND chips. We connect the selection input to the input of the NOT chip and connect the output to an internal pin we name NOT S. We then connect the NOT S pin and data input to one of the AND chips and connect its output to the output A. We connect the two inputs to the second AND chip and connect its output to the output B. This is our DMUX chip. We run the final test.